So we're here in Brienz, which is at the northeast side of Lake Brienz, which is absolutely stunning. The colour is phenomenal, really a nice turquoise, clean lake, and really surrounded by the Bernese Oberland Alps. Great weather today, I think we're going to go for a swim, and perfect place to come and cycle and hike around. The death place of Sherlock Holmes in the books, and what you can see here is the Grand Reichenbach Ball, which is a total descent of 110 meters. The total for all of the Reichenbach Balls is 250 meters. In the arms of love. So we're here now at Rosenlaui, which is about halfway on the Via Alpina route. Now we're going to continue walking on the Via Alpina, another 50 minutes and we should arrive at Schwarzwaldalp. Now here in Schwarzwaldalp, which is in the Rosenlaui Valley, and we're here at the sawmill, which was built in 1896 and was restored in 2000, and it's actually the only working water-driven sawmill in Switzerland. It's very impressive. As you can see, it started to rain, but still very, very beautiful here. And we're going to now head back down to Meiringen.